Our Deputy Speaker of the House of Representatives, Right Honourable Benjamin Okezie Kalu, has announced the death of Nollywood actor and comedy thespian, Mr. Ibu, at the age of 62. Ibu passed away after years of battling an illness. Kalu expressed optimism about Ibu's full recovery and praised his contributions to Nollywood's development through his comical roles. He wished for the departed to have eternal rest and console his family and the Nollywood community.